गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद मेजरमेंट एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कैपेसिटी. देर आर 7 यूनिट्स इन कैपेसिटी. किलोलीटर इज द बिगेस्ट यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी. लीटर इज द बेसिक यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी एंड मिलीलीटर इज द स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट ऑफ कैपेसिटी. दीज यूनिट्स आर यूज्ड टू मेजर लिक्विड आइटम्स. We will follow the same method as we discussed in length and weight, that between two units there is a gap of 1 0. While converting the units, if we move from bigger to smaller or left to right, we have to multiply in that question. And if we move from smaller to bigger or right to left, we have to do division in that question. Now the question is, how many liters are there in 1 kiloliter? 1 kiloliter is equal to dash liter. This table will give you the answer. This is your kiloliter, this is your liter, and we are moving from bigger to smaller, and there is a gap of 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. 30 means 1000. So 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter. And how many kiloliters are there in 1 liter? 1 liter is equal to dash kiloliter. In this question, we are moving from smaller to bigger. Again, there is a gap of 3 zeros between these two units, and this time 1 liter is equal to 1 upon 1000 kiloliter.